Some of us prefer reading information books, nonfiction books. And if that sounds like you, then I suggest you check out some historical fiction books. These are novels that are written based on the real world, real facts, actual events that have happened and that have influenced our lives. Yet they're written from the point of view of someone that lets us experience what it would have been like to have lived through those times. Here are some historical fiction books that teenagers are currently enjoying. We All Fall Down by Eric Walters. It's September 10th, 2001, the day before ninth grader Will is going to spend the day at his father's workplace. Will's dad works for an international trading company and has to wake up early every morning to commute to his office on the 85th floor of the South Building of the World Trade Center in Manhattan. Ask Me No Questions by Marina Budhos. 14-year-old Nadira, her sister, and their parents leave Bangladesh for New York City, but the expirations of their visas and the events on September 11, 2001 bring frustration, sorrow, and terror for the whole family. The Usual Rules by Joyce Maynard. On a Tuesday morning, Wendy leaves home mad at her mother, aggravated with her little brother, and anxious to make plans with her best friend. An hour later, she hears the news. A plane has crashed into the World Trade Center, her mother's office building. Bad by Tim Tharp. CJ Dermont has always worshipped her big brother Bobby, especially his recklessness and daring sense of fun. When he gets in trouble, he ends up enlisted to go to the war in Iraq. When Bobby returns home from the war, he is completely unlike the person CJ remembers. Personal Effects by E.M. Kokie. Matt has been sleepwalking through life while seeking answers about his brother TJ's death in Iraq. But after discovering that he may not have known his brother as well as he thought he did, Matt is able to stand up to his father, honor TJ's memory, and take charge of his own life. Something Like Normal by Trish Dollar. When Travis travels home from a stint in Afghanistan, his parents are splitting up. His brother's stolen his girlfriend and his car, and he's haunted by nightmares of his best friend's death. It's not until Travis runs into Harper, a girl he had a rocky relationship with since middle school, that life actually starts looking up. These are all fast-moving novels, and they're all from the 21st century, so they're the type of history that many people have some familiarity with. Yes, if you like information books, nonfiction books, you'll probably love historical fiction. Just go to your local library or stop at your school library and ask your friendly young adult librarian to help you find one you will enjoy.